forget me not. Kung yan ang pangalan ng restaurant, talagang hindi mo to makakalimutan. And they say this restaurant will surely make a mark on you, lalo na kapag natikman mo raw ang mga pambato nila. Let our taste buds be the judge of that. Let's go in! Kilalang kilala ng mga Marikeno itong Forget Me Not Cafe. And over the years, mas lumalawak pa ang mga food selections nila. Kaya naman, marami silang may offer sa bawat miyembro ng pamilya. Meron silang rice meals, meron silang pastas, meron silang cakes and salads.
Forget Me Not is actually a flower. We want it to relate it to be related to the experience that customers have when they dine here. Not you want it to be memorable, you want it to be special. Ayan. So feel at home lahat ng customers namin every time they go here. Actually, we started with meals. So initially, it was just roast beef and ribs. And then nag-expand kami, nag-earn kami ng pasta. And then we widened the variety kasi we study what our customers want. And then I think 2 years after, that's when we decided to come up with our own cakes and pastries.
What I have here are two of their must-try dishes. So we have here the pesto pasta and the stuffed chicken with some vegetables. Soak that chicken with the sauce. Mmm. Tasty. They serve the chicken soft, which is nice. The stuffing has vegetables with some bits of bacon inside. The sauce complemented the chicken. I like the stuffing so far. Mix that Parmesan cheese all over it. Back in college, merong pesto. Parang may pesto firm sa may tabi ng condominium namin ng college. And dun ako palagi bumibili ng pesto pasta. I really loved it. Like, it brings back college memories. So, na-taste na natin ang dalawa sa must-try dishes ng Forget Me Not, the pesto pasta and the stuffed chicken with vegetables. Ngayon naman, titikman naman natin ang sandwiches and pastries by Forget Me Not Cafe. And you can view that on my digital show, Taste Manila. You can visit GMA Network's YouTube channel.
Gosh, ang dami talagang choices dito sa Verena's Cafe. I mean, they have pwede pang pasalubong din, may mga freshly baked na tinapay, yung mga dishes nila. May mga products na gawa din sa Samar, tulad ng bag na to. May mga table runners sila, dividers, bags.